See, I've been waiting. Waiting on that time. Feel me if you've been waiting on yours. That moment, it's close.
Yeah. Tired of living day to day like everything's alright. Just waiting on that moment. Waiting on my moment.
Hi, I'm Manning James, sophomore pitcher from Kent, Mississippi.
I'm Josh Crowder, sophomore infielder, Florida, Mississippi. We're gonna take you around our crib.
Come on in.
Prison term, live and learn, sip and serve, with my vision blurred. Take this cup of reality, turn the herb. When you start from the bottom, you can see the
top. Here we got our own exclusive study hall room, computer table, internet access. We also got the big board, we watch the game come on. Get a lot of work done in here.
Baseball theory class meets up here once a week. Get a lot accomplished, learn about the game and the history. We'll take you on the locker room.
It's our locker room. See, although everybody has their own locker. That was a cable TV.
Got the pool table.
Got the pool table. Yeah, we chill in here all the time. You can see everybody just kind of waiting for practice to start today.
This is going to get their throw, don't
we? Yeah.
Who's the smartest guys on the team?
Six. Nothing but pitches.
We're going to show you our coaches all
time. This is Coach Beck's office, our pitching coach. He's over all our pitchers. He's going to have down what we're supposed to do today. Throwing, running, abs, all that good stuff.
This is Coach Kenny DuPont's office. Kind of like a memorabilia shop. Coach Roy Oswalt back in the day, so he's got pictures of Roy all in here. He's also a scout for the Orioles, so he's littered with Orioles gear.
Now we're going to take y'all outside and show the batting tunnel, where we work on bunting, you know, the small things.
This is where the majority of our work gets done. As you can see, we got the two batting tunnels set up, got the Oswalt sign set up.
Got two of my catchers right here, David McAdoo and Cole McBride. They watch my back behind the plate.
Hey, it's Josh again. Welcome back to Dirtbag Cribs Part 2. Today we're going to show you some of our little toys. First, we got the custom Holmes barbecue grill. We spend a lot of nights up here. We like to hunt and fish here, so we spend a lot of nights grilling meat, just kind of hanging out as a team. We also got the bunting station set up over here. Got your drag bunts and your push bunts. And we bunt and run a lot of bases, so this is a big part of our work that we do each day. Come on in, we'll show you the equipment room and take you to the kitchen.
This is my favorite part. You know, we got the kitchen I like to eat. We like to cook.
Got the fridge with the poster of yours truly. I'm gonna show you inside of the fridge.
We don't have a lot.
Not much there, but
college kids
crisps, but gotta show you the fridge.
Got you in my freezer right here. My hamburgers. Keep a lot of patties on here, got a grill for the team, you know. Gotta eat good around here.
And we're gonna show you the helmets in the back where we keep those.
I don't use very many helmets being a pitcher.
We keep the helmets and all our bats. Can't tell here, but you come on out here. We just became Team D Marini, so we don't use any of that stuff anymore. All exclusive.
We've already showed y'all the dungeon, so come on inside. This is where we do our, you know, some of my upper body lifting. Do a lot of back, abs.
This is the fitness center. In here, hitters are in here Monday Wednesday, Friday. No, Tuesday and Thursday. Pitchers in here Monday, Wednesday, Friday. I got Coach Andrews, basketball coach.
We got one of our infielders, Brett Christensen. We got a pitcher, Brendan Mark. And we got our catcher over here, David McAdory. You've already seen him in the cages working.
Everybody's trying favorite to get I'm going to show y'all our whip. This is a 2008 Chevy. This is a Stray Chicken Man golf whip. Actually, he just got it Friday. So this is a new addition to our whip collection.
It's sitting on the 18s from the factory. You know, got the Nitto Terra grapplers. Trey's sitting right now.
All right, this one we got the 07 Nissan Titan. It's a Pro 4X off-road edition. This is JP's truck.
He's got the Bulldog Triple Dog chip in at the single Get Up and Go, riding on some Nitto trail grapplers. I mean, if you ever get stuck out here in the country, JP's the man to call.
And the 09 Silverado Z71 4x4. He's got the 33-inch Cooper Discover mud tires. We got David McAdory, not a bad Chevy 4x4 with the 6-inch Rocky Ridge Custom lift.
He's riding on the 18-inch rims with the 35-inch Nitto Terra grapplers. So as you can see, the favorite tire brand of choice among the Holmes Community College Dirtbags is Nitto.
Got my boys, Remarcus Charger. Just to show y'all, we got a little bit of style here.
Sitting on the 22s. We finally got it sitting right, so we had to show it off for y'all. And I would show y'all my whip, but it's in the shop, so I can't do nothing about it. But we got one more whip in store for y'all.
Promise, it's the final whip. The 1920 Gator Green Machine, as we call it.
This is our preferred mode of transportation around campus, whether it's coaches, players, you know. We got the 25-inch all-terrain tires. Look, check out this tread right here. This stuff's good on the 9-inch yellow rims. I mean, this right here is our Cadillac of all vehicles we've got. So, y'all seen all of our whips now. That's all we got. All right, we're gonna take y'all inside. We stay here at Webster Hall, and we're gonna show y'all where we live.
We got a couple of visitors.
Got my boy Runt. He just committed to Jordan.
Yep.
Ja'Cory Allen. That's our dorm mom, Miss Pauline. Dirtbag's a little on top of us. Just about everybody's tutored in the room. Every now and then you get lucky. Only get one. Alright, we'll take out of my room first. It's a little messy, but typical Webster Hall dorm. So you got the two beds, Wrigley Field. We got two TVs. We watch TV on that one, game on that one. Got the gloves and then the hat set up over here. And the sweetest thing about this dorm is everybody has their own bathroom. No sharing, no community showers.
We're taking the Big Cat Studios. This is where all the production's gone down. I mean, it's just like every other room, but it's a little different. Do things a little differently. That's all it is.
Oh, this is our boy, Coy's room. See, Coy's got the nice clean setup.
Here in the sink patch. Got the old entertainment center over here. The Xbox, 32-inch.
What's in the fridge, Coy?
Yeah, we got the fridge stocked with pickles, some Coke, some Gatorade, and some milk, and that's the healthy stuff.
All right, man, let me get this.
Yeah, you go ahead, bro.
Yeah, let me just have a Coke, boy.
You want one?
Yeah. Appreciate it.
Straight from Arkansas.
See, Coy.
Even celebrate.
Coy's where we come to get our
boy, Coy.
Yes, sir.
To get our drinks.
Coy's like the vending machine up here. We got one downstairs, but it takes money. Why pay when you can use Coy?
Don't charge.
Take you out and carry the bill.
Come on. Sit down, you got a bad addict. Gave her the wrong number and a bad addict. Bro. You ain't going nowhere like a bad nabby. So big, I told her, look back at it. Whoa. Look back at it. Look. Take y'all up here and show y'all our grandstand. We normally attract a pretty large crowd for our home game. Nice to come out here, out in the country, and watch some baseball. As you see, we got the deck out in my field. Set up for your more rowdy type crowd. This is the off season. Our field's being overseeded right now, so I mean, we got one of the better playing surfaces.
definitely. Let's take that down the dugout.
Hard you get.
I'm Manny James.
I'm Josh Crowder.
And I'd like to thank y'all for coming and checking out our cribs today. But thanks to Team DeMarini and Team Wilson, we're going to go get a little toss in. We'll see y'all next time.
Some of you might still be in that place. If you're trying to get out, just follow me. I'll get you there. You can try and read my lyrics off of this paper before I lay them, but you won't take the sting out these words before I say them. Cause ain't no way I'm gonna let you stop me from causing mayhem. When I say I'm gonna do something, I do it. I don't give a damn what you think. I'm doing this for me. So the world feed it beans. It's gassed up. If it thinks it's stopping me, I'm gonna be what I set out to be. Without a doubt, I'm tired. And all those who look down on me, I'm tearing down your balcony. No way fans are bust, don't try to ask him why, how can he? From infinite down to the last relapse album, he still s***ing. Whether he's on salary, paid hourly, until he bows out or he s*** his bowels out of him. Whichever comes first, for better or worse, he's married to the game, like a f*** you for Christmas. His gift is a curse. Forget the earth, he's got the urge to pull his s*** from the dirt. And f*** the whole universe.
Get it all up.
What you gotta say?
Dirtbag, run this all the way. Brothers, Coach Dupont right there, baby. We clear fencing right here, baby.
What you got to say for me, Jalen?
Man, hard day, man. Hard work pays off, bro.
What I'm talking about? I got my head to the sky. I want to know why. It's my time. I got my head to the sky. I want to know why. It's my time. This ain't the life that I asked for. Now I'm riding first class with my passport. And I know I'm on my way. Yeah. This ain't the life that I asked for. Now I'm riding first class with my passport. And I know I'm on my way. Tick-tock, tick-tock, I'm feeling like a time bomb. I am on my way, and I don't need a time-time. This is my domain, I ain't talking .com. Mixing with this Red Bull, cause I know that time flies. So give me wings.